the 90s the way you remember them. 99.9 KZXX, and that was Orbital with Satan. I remember getting that album and really liking it from the beginning to the end, and even the extra tracks they had on the second CD were pretty daggum good as well. Hey, everybody, it's your buddy Drew Stoffley. Glad to be back with you for another Lockdown Hoedown. And here is a PSA I could give to one and all. If you're not feeling your best, go and get yourself checked out. I know for me lately, I've been having no energy. Seriously, I drink an energy drink and possibly up to 3 liters of Diet Dr. Pepper a day, and I'm still passing out. I don't know what's going on, I wasn't sure what was going on. So I went to the doctor, got some blood work done, found out some of my levels are way what they shouldn't be. And hopefully that will lead me to, you know, a better diagnosis as to how I can have some better energy during the day. And if you're having some issues right now, do not put off going to the doctor. Just go to the doctor, see what's happening, and hopefully they can find out what's going on in your life. You know what's going on in your life right now? This playlist filled with great music. And coming up after the break, we're going to hear from the Beasties and Low Fidelity All-Stars on the 90s the way you remember them. 90s 99 KZXX.